Student Phoenix ended up with a crash and a water rescue in a canal. When firefighters arrived to the scene near 35th Avenue and Durango Street, this is what they found. Look at this, this Jeep in that canal. They found a woman inside. With their help, she was actually able to get out of the car. She was not hurt. And at this hour, it's unclear why police was chasing the car in the first place. We'll be sure to keep you updated both on air and online on our AZ Family News app.